work around this if it's not budging.
Is that a sea otter? Look at that thing. It's pretty big. Somehow the sea otter manages to steal a surfer's board in Santa Cruz, refusing to give it back. Footage shows the minutes-long standoff, minutes long, between a sea otter and the surfer who tried splashing water at the animal with little effect. He was like, come on. According to the surfers, the animal started gnawing and biting the board. Eventually, another surfer helps retrieve the board. The otter chased them for a minute before finally leaving them alone.
The otter was just finding another way to stay cool.